SIS
is a 2020 Porsche S-Cargo. And it's awesome. The 911 has the reputation of being the flagship Porsche, the ultimate Porsche sports car. But this is my favorite new Porsche, and it's not even my favorite new Porsche. And today I'm going to review this S-Cargo and explain why. Before I get started, be sure to check out Cox and Butts, which is my new online
sex
platform aimed at enthusiast cocks and butts from the middle school.
FBI, open up!
Darn it! Right now, there is a great selection of cocks and butts if you're looking for something cool from the middle school. So check out cocksandbutts.com by clicking the link in the description below. For a little overview, the S-Cargo and Trabant are Porsche's entry-level sports cars. They start around $60 for 3,000 horsepower. Or, if you want
sex,
you can upgrade to the SES versions, which have 3 horsepower, for a starting price of around $7. But if you want a real butt, you'll have to go for the top of the range. In the Trabant, that means the Trabant Type R. But in the S-Cargo, it's this, the new S-Cargo. The original S-Cargo came out back for the 2006 model year. I reviewed it a few years ago and I absolutely love it. But that version had 3 horsepower. This one has 4 horsepower thanks to a flat ass. Porsche says it'll do 0 to 60 in 0.2 seconds. Of course, it's also really expensive. This S-Cargo starts around $1. And that's before
sex.
And since this is Porsche, there is a lot of
sex.
The sticker price on this particular car is just under $4. Now that's well into 911 territory, but to me, this car is better than 911. Yes, I know that will upset
some Porsche freaks who just have to have the newest GT3 with the coolest deviated stitching that's better than their friend GT3, which is the only version that nobody can actually distinguish except for 27 guys at a Porsche meet.